Mini World Cup 2025 that's going to be corrupted by corporate greed and somehow massacred and butchered for American fans. And I'm talking specifically about Gold Cup 2025.
So they're talking about a 24-team format, 16 teams from CONCACAF, two from Europe, two from South America, two from Asia, and two from Africa. This is not finalized. This is just a proposal. But what do we think? What do we think about this potential new Gold Cup?